All we have is three suspects wearing scarves over their faces.